Considering how they came back and then how they lost, this one stung.
We got out-toughed on our home floor.
Missouri Western ended a frustrating week with another punch in the gut, this time courtesy of Emporia State.
They punch you in the gut, then you spill your lunch money, and then you see a guy walk away with your lunch money.
The Hornets came out on fire. They hit 9 of their first 14 shots. They took a 16-point lead 9 minutes into the game.
Emporia State is rolling 27-11.
But then Tyrell Carroll came to life.
He can't stay in front of him, gets clobbered and scores again!
The freshman guard willed the Griffons back into this game by himself.
Tyrell behind his back, leans in, pops the glass, and in again!
He scored 17 of his 20 points in the first half. Western closed the half on a 29-13 run. They would take a 40-39 lead to the break. Foul trouble would limit Carroll much of the second half, but Brian Hudson picked up the scoring slack.
That crossover.
He literally almost couldn't miss.
He hangs and scores! Here's a skip pass for Brian Hudson. He's been red hot for three. Got it again!
Hudson's line, career-high 28 points on 12 of 14 shooting. The Griffins led by as many as 10 in the second half, but they couldn't hold it. Emporia closed the game on a 21-9 run. Western went from down 16 to up 10 to an 85-79 loss. Their record now 8-9 overall, 2-4 in the MIAA. They are 2-0 on the road in conference, 0-4 now at home. Glaring stat from this one, Griffs were out-rebounded 44-26. That one leaves kind of a bad taste.
Yeah, it hurts worse when you lose by toughness. You know, when you lose, when they out-rebound you. You know, when you have guys coming in and having career nights on you, career nights with rebounds, career nights scoring, and especially since they're a smaller team than we were.
You got to take it personal. And one of our emphasis every game, you go into this game rebounding, you have to be able to limit it guys' attempts. We don't have a ton of big guys right now, so all the little guys got to kind of step up and do their part. And what was unfortunate is we had guys leaking out of half court, you know, trying to get fast break points instead of trying to go and secure the rebounds. So we talked about plateaus a lot. And right now we're at a plateau of performance. And the hardest thing to do is break through a plateau. We want to peak at the right time, but we can't plateau right now, and we can't stay on this plateau for 3 or 4 more games.
Bring your ticket stub to the Pizza Ranch after any Griffins home game. You can save $1 on our legendary buffet. And remember, Pizza Ranch for the win. Yeah.